Bob Biggerstaff is our guest. And Bob, this has nothing to do with you being here, but I did receive this, and it's kind of visual, but I'll try to describe it.
Okay.
In my hand, I have a pen. It's It's a
good job on that one.
Well, you'll see.
Is that
see
the
why.
Levitra pen?
Yeah. Uh-huh.
Yeah, this is a promotional item. I assume being distributed by the people who make Levitra, which is one of the ED drugs. There's Cialis, Levitra, Viagra. And you've seen people walking around with a cap that might say
the most popular TV commercial, the two people in the bathtub, mm-hmm. but separate bathtubs.
Mm-hmm.
Sure.
Looking over some hill in New Zealand or something.
You're doing it wrong.
And as I always thought Levitra, if they were going to go with the NFL thing, they really should have stuck to the whole NFL analogy there and mm-hmm. Go deep.
Yeah. Or they should have had Dick Butkus breaking through a vaginal wall.
Well, I thought at the beginning.
That's no Hyman.
Well, at the beginning
with
of the
Levitra,
let me tell you something.
It probably would have been more representative if at the beginning of the commercial the guy was throwing a flat football.
Yeah. Well, see, this leads to my I have volunteered this ad campaign to the people at Cialis, which is the Cialis blimp.
Mm-hmm.
And the blimp would be going around the stadiums as people would be going into the game at its normal air angle,
horizontal.
But then as the game would progress, now pay attention, Bob. This is brilliant. You're going to see this, right. And you're going to go, oh, wow, that's Tom's idea.
I think I already see it.
And then about halfway through the game, and I'm sure this could be done through the shifting of some kind of ballast, the blimp would then be at a 45-degree angle at halftime going around. Even little kids would love that. Oh, look, there's the Cialis blimp, Mommy, and it's pointing up at the sky.
It's Electro One.
Yeah, isn't that great?
Mm-hmm.
So anyway, back to this thing. So in my hand, this was dropped off by
So you're saying you want to market it to kids?
By a nurse.
No, we want to market all men.
Oh, okay.
Even women.
This is the Levitra pen.
Yes.
Now, if you press the pen folds in on itself, and if you press the button to open the pen, it very slowly...
Yes, increases in size.
It very slowly doubles in size.
That reminds me of my dog.
does it look like lipstick?
No, it doesn't look like lipstick. Quite clever, very witty.
Yeah, it is, actually.
I wonder what other...
I'm aroused. I don't know if that was the point.
No, it isn't.
It's kind of creepy.
Yeah. Well,
no, just the fact that it's got some kind of a spring device that it very slowly doubles in size.
Ah, yes.
This would be fun trying to create merchandising
premiums.
Things for
different products.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm.
Like, for example, Bob, you have that gigantic pencil over there.
Yeah. Yes, this would be a great... This would be a great...
Wouldn't you...
It takes two hands to handle Cialis.
Yeah, right. Yeah. I think the first part of that slogan is taken by somebody
is it really?
Else.
Okay.
I'm not sure. Can you take part of a slogan?
Takes two hands to handle Cialis.
You can have, a change purse.
That? Huh?
How do you sharpen that?
Duh. Big pencil sharpener.
Haven't you been to his office with a gigantic pencil sharpener?
Hello.
Takes four men to work.
Bob.
It's not gigantic. He's very little.
I feel like I'm in Land of the Giants over here.